Third Week Joy. Joy is the theme of the third week of Advent. Jesus fills our lives with abundant good gifts. May we strive to find joy in the simple things in life, in the laughter of kids, in reminiscing a dear friend, in holding the hand of a loved one, in gazing at the stars, but most especially in a life lived for God and in the sanctification of the ordinary duties of each day. During this season, let us bask in the joyful paternity of God. We are God's favorite children. We accept with joy everything that He sends us. And let us sow peace and joy to all those around us. Our reading from the Gospel of Luke. And the crowd asked Him, saying, "What then are we to do?" And He answered and said to them, "Let him who has two tunics share with him who has none, and let him who has food do likewise." Prayer. Lord, the Gospels narrate to us you many miracles. Through you, the blind see and the deaf hear, the lame walk and the dead live. There are also times when we are blind, deaf, lame, and dead. Help us to see and listen to the needs of others. Give us strength and new life to walk again each time we fall. Intentions. Let us pray to God our Father, who sent His Son to bring us eternal joy and peace. Response: Lord, may your kingdom come. Lord, merciful God, nurture all women and men of each race. May they give you praise in your goodness. Response: Lord, may your kingdom come. Eternal Shepherd, visit the sheep of your flock and gather them in one pasture. Response: Lord, may your kingdom come. In your love, God, listen to our prayers. You open the door to all who knock. You find all who are lost. You give to all in need. May we ever rejoice in the hope that you will give what is good for us. We ask this in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.